Learn from the rejection and turn it into an opportunity.